Hello dear my friend. Welcome back. In this video, I will guide you on how to live view Imou Camera on PC. Open web browser. Access to the website imoulife.com. Select your country or region. Select support. This is an app on the smartphone, and this is software for Windows. You can download 32-bit or 64-bit versions for your Windows. This is the software we just downloaded. You should right-click and select Run as Administrator. This is shortcut of the Imou software. Select your country or region to login. Input your Imou account. Select auto login if you need it for next time. Here is the device list of your account. Click a device to live view. Click here to live view. Or click here to playback. Here cloud record. And here local record on SD card. We can select a video to playback. We can change division here when live view. And we can view up to 16 cameras at the same time. And click here for full screen. Right-click on the camera, we can select more and more functions. We can click here to snapshot a picture. Click to record a video. Click again to stop recording the video. Click here to enable two-way talk.
Hello.
This is the PTZ function. And here is a privacy mask mode for camera support this function. Click here, we can change the stream of a camera. This is configure item of the software. And here are the camera's alarm messages. We can click here to playback. Good luck to you. And don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel to help me. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.